love about everything. I love to make different dishes. I love to feed my family and friends. And when they come to my house, that's the only way I know how to welcome them, if they serve me what I'm cooking. And they like it, they love it. You know, every time they come, I have different varieties of food for the dinner or just for the snacks. So I said, everybody keeps saying, you should do something. Put it in the package, and we don't forget it. And we don't forget it, you know. So I said, I wanted to share with other people. That's when I decided to make the book, my children. My book, I have put my book in there, all the my children, what they love the most. My son, I have two sons, and my daughter and granddaughter and daughter-in-law. Whatever is their favorite thing, so I have put it in, dedicated to them. Also now they are young, so they like everything. Growing up, they like one of so many things. So everybody pushed me to do something. So I said, I love to cook anyway. I would love to cook for anybody, whoever they want me to. Wonderful, and I'm thankful they invited me to do it. So wonderful, it's very nice. And you're doing such a wonderful job. Thanks to Sabrina, my daughter came and this book. I can put it in the other people's books. I like them to know they have tasted my food and see what a nice in their home. I love people. I'm a people person. All kind of people. I don't have a preference about the one, this kind and that kind of that kind of. All kind of. They all love my food. Just remember me. I want them to remember I'm a kind person. I love I love to cook. I want them to remember. You know, she was a wonderful lady. She made a lot of delicious food. And I know, you know, they enjoy it. With God's blessing, I hope everything is in their taste. And you can see, I'm so thankful for my children. They are helping me left and right. And all of you.